your so-called mother-in-law for now. Now tell me, how much is it gonna take for you to leave my son? Name your price.
I didn't marry Christian for money, Mrs. Norton. If you have a problem with our marriage, it's Christian that you should be talking to, not me.
You two are getting a divorce today.